I want to do a new song. I wrote this a week or so ago. In fact, I need to put the lyrics down here so I don't forget them. I want to play this for my friend Shalom. This is this song is based on a gentleman that that I knew growing up. Was a friend of my family. Mr. Zidon wore long sleeves to keep an ugly thing from view. Not a birthmark on his arm or a circus tattoo. No one ever asked about it. No one ever knew the terrible secrets of our one and only Jew. The tailor's shop in a small town, that's where he lived and worked. Used to go there with my mother, and I hid behind her skirts. But he had a smile for every child and a piece of candy too. There was kindness in the hand of our one and only Jew. It was a beautiful world. It was a beautiful time for a boy and a girl in the prime of their lives. Haman looked, the baby smiles. He looks so much like you. In the spring of 39, how the apple blossomed. Mr. Zidon sold his store when his work was finally done for a condo in Miami to enjoy the setting sun. Then came rumors of a fatal jump. I pray they're not true. The memories I carry are the memories I choose. And tonight I light a candle for our one and only Jew. It was a beautiful world. It was a beautiful time for a boy and a girl in the prime of their lives. Him and love, baby smiles. He looked so much like you in the spring of 39. How the apple blossoms blue. Thank you.